Hey everyone, Luke Dog here, and welcome back to Red Dead Redemption. Is there anything up here? In the attic? Yes, there is. What do we got? $20. Huh, and that clock is telling the actual time. Cool. Okay then, this is the wrong button. Two cougars with a melee knife, 10 violet snowdrop and 2 of everything. And then disarm 6 without reloading or changing weapons. Okie doke. Hello. Okay then. Well, let's go on out, see if we can find a cougar. And maybe do some plant picking on the way. So we gotta get 2 of everything and then 10 violet snowdrops. Have you not respawned? Alright then. Plants, plants, I need some plants. Come on, horse. There you are.
Let's go!
Oh, leave us alone. Leave us alone. This one's up.
You little beauty.
So now that should give us the little list. Dang. That's a lot of flowers. Is it going then?
Come on.
Oh, there's one down.
This looks like the one.
And I'm phasing through the ground. One down, like 12 more to go. Puppies! Prairie poppy.
That's what I wanted.
Another one over here. 2 down. Where's a cougar?
Let's go.
Got some buffalo over here. No, it doesn't say where they're at.
Yeah.
Well, let's just go looking around then, I guess. I think I've gone all the ones in Great Plains. So if that's the case, I might as well put a little thing on my map. Let's go over to the McFarlands. Let's go visit Bonnie. Use me, Buffalo. Keep our eyes out for any cougars, too. I doubt we'll run into one. Oop, hard left. Man, Thieves Landing is always just cloudy over here. Why is that? Excuse me. Up we go across the wild west. Off to find a flower quest. Which one are you, Wild Fever Few? Yes, you are.
That's what I've been after.
Come on, horse.
Let's go.
Not into the tree. Excuse me. Whoa, 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 whoa. All this fever for you done. Is there another one over here? Oh, same thing.
Come on.
Okay then. See if we can find some sage.
Come on.
Which one are you? You're a few of you. Bunny. Hello, train.
Come on.
Gonna cross before you go. Get this marker off my map. Let's head toward Armadillo. Don't think it's this way. Or is it? Map. Ugh. Yeah, either way, I'll get there. Any plants in the area? Plants that I see? Please come so you can get picked by me. Follow the road so I don't go off a cliff, he says as he hangs precariously over one.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Come on.
Down the hill to Armadillo. How's that water going? Should be some plants over here.
Yeah. Whoa there.
Chola Springs. Where are your plants? There's Armadillo. Kinda thinking of using a map. Except I don't have one. Okay, going into town for a map. General store.
How can I help you?
Do you got a survival map?
Hello there.
My products are of the finest quality.
I get that information off the wire service.
Farewell. That should do it.
Thank you.
That talk came in.
Okay, horse. Let's go. Off we go out into the west to look for some flowers. So far, nothing. Which one are you? You're Feverfew. I don't... Are you? I believe you are. Yes, I don't need you. Go away. I need other ones. Wow, this place is barren. Nope, you're the same.
Come on.
Dang it. Dang it.
Come on.
That's what I'm saying. Come on. Give me something new. Go to this one. Nope.
Come on.
Nope. Nope. Keep following the road west, east, whichever way.
Let's go.
To the next region. Nope. Oh, dang it. I'm just darn out of luck. I don't want more fever few. I gotta get out of Chola Springs. To Real bravo. Desert Sage! Finally, we got something. Nope, that's not it. Desert Sage, there we go. Snowbird drop, prickly pear, butterfly weed, woolly blue curls, hummingbird sage, red sage. Come on, horse.
Come on.
We'll check this flower quickly. Oh, okay. Rio Bravo. Let's go. I think there's usually like two per region or something. At least that's what I'm going by. To get two, move on to the next one. Here's one. Red Sage! Are you a Red Sage too? Please be it. Please be it. Nope, you're a desert. I need a red. Come on, horse. Let's go find some red sage.
Go.
Are you red? Nope, you're desert.
Yeah.
Come on, back. Back to the trail. Rio Bravo.
Come on.
Check over here. You're not it. You're not it. Dang it! You guys were getting my hopes up.
Yeah.
Another red sage. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where? Oh, come on! Oh, come on! I just lost all my progress, didn't I? No, I still got it.
Howdy, Marston.
So now where am I? I'm way up in Gaptooth. Darn mountain lion. That's the problem. You can't go... You gotta somehow sneak up on them. Otherwise, they just take you down in basically one swipe. Which stinks. I think my map ran out. Because nothing's popping up. Keep going. Darn cougars. Yeah, I think my map ran out. And of course, don't have another. Man. Why do I feel like I'm going to be running into some people? Just in case. Or maybe I just gotta make sure I drive nice. I knew it! Can't tell which way he's facing. Tell if that's his gun or his hand. It's obviously not. God dang it. Ugh. I hate this disarming one. Because none of my sniper rifles have enough ammo for 6 shots. Unless there's another one that I... Are you serious? Short-lived. I bet he didn't even disarm one guy. Nope. Let me check. Yep, disarm any 6 enemies without reloading or changing weapons.
Let's go.
Nope, you're a desert. I need a red. Why did you shoot this guy? Hey, skunks.
Come on.
Okay, moving on.
Come on.
Here's where I ran into that cougar. Ready for you. You're probably not even here.
Come on.
good then. So I was gonna give you a real thrashing this time, which would have been the first time since you never killed me. Yeah.
Come on.
Okay, let's look for some flowers. Red sage. Give me a horse. Leave us alone. You are more red sage. You are more red sage. Gonna follow this road. I don't know where it's heading, but I'm just gonna go where it leads. Let's head over toward Tumbleweed. You're a red sage. I don't need more red sage. Sorry, I'm banging into rocks, horse. Yeah. Leave me alone. John Marston is just out collecting flowers. Howdy. Okay, where should we go? Welcome to Tumbleweed. That's desert, dang it. Let's go up this hill. Found me something up here. Anything? More desert. Violet snowdrops, that's in tall trees. Prickly pear. Butterfly weed. Woolly blue curls. Hummingbird sage. And another red sage. Oh. Oh wait, no, I need another desert. There you go, and I need another red. Dang it, I thought I was done. Thought I was done. There you are, horse. I need another red. So if that's the case, let's head back to Rio Bravo for that one red sage. know where the way back is. Just assume. Here we are. I need a red. I need a red. Does anyone see a red? I need a red sage. A red sage. Because it's for my collection.
Whoa there.
Are you red or desert? You are neither. You are a wild fever few. Red sage, where are you? Looking for you, but I cannot find you here. Red sage, I need you to finish the survival task.
Slow up.
There you are.
I'll be
there. Pear, butterfly weed, woolly blue, hummingbird. I think it's time we return to Mexico. Quickly over this direction. Let's go, horse.
Come on.
We're traveling back down south. Back down south to the Mexico land. I don't know where I was going with that. Just, we're going back to Mexico. Excuse me.
Come on.
Pardon my riding. Crossing the border. Okay, Perdido. What flowers do you have? I realized I should have probably stopped and got a map. Whoops.
Come on.
Flowers, flowers, where are you? I'm looking for you, but you are not showing up now. Come on, there's gotta be some over here somewhere. Leave me alone. Punta Orgullo. Oh, here's one. Prickly pear? Prickly pear.
Yeah.
You are. You look like a Woolly Blue. Woolly Blue Curl. You're prickly and I'm woolly. Come on, horse. I want to get on. There you go. Prickly and a woolly. Playing trumpet, man.
Let's go.
Excuse me, dear.
Easy.
We got a prickly.
There we go.
Pick that, right? No, I did not. Well, now I did. Thought there was another one over here. Nope, that's another prickly. Blue Blue Curl, where are you? Nope, you're prickly. You guys have maps? Oh, except everyone's sleeping. Well, I might as well save my progress now while I can. I gotta also go to Diaz Coronas or whatever, see if they have any. And hopefully after that, it's just going back to tall trees. Still need another Woolly Blue Curl. Was that?
Come on.
Woolly Blue Curls, where are you? Ugh. Ugh. I might just be in the wrong region. I have no idea. Sure, why not?
Hola, señor. Are you a good shooter? Hacemos una apuesta. A bet. Beat me in shooting, you win the dinero.
I don't think this is the one you were talking about, but okay.
Sure. I always enjoy putting a man in his place.
General is over here or something.
Let's go.
I wish they would tell you what region the things are in, at least. So otherwise, I'm just walking around in circles looking for something that isn't here. Unless you remember to write it all down as you were collecting them, but...
Yeah.
Woolly Blue Curl, why do you evade me? Oop, sorry, bunny. Woolly Blue Curls, Woolly Blue Curls, where are you? I can't find you here.
Come on.
Gal, dang it. That guy's running into a bush for some reason. There are some in this region. That I know for sure. Just gotta find it. Curls.
A man took my wife. Please stop
him. Oh, this guy right here.
Thank you, senor.
All in a day's work, my friend.
That was easy. Come on, horse. Still looking for Woolly Blue. Sorry about that, horse.
Come on.
I just go into a new region? Yes, I did. You know what? I think I'm just gonna make camp here and save and call it a day. I'd say we got maybe like half the list done at least. So that's not too bad. Horses just in the sand. Huh. Is that good for horses? Does it help with digestion? No idea. What is this? Violet snowdrop is in tall trees. Butterfly weed, I believe, is in tall trees. Woolly blue is down here. Hummingbird sage. So we got one, two, three, and then just one woolly blue. Not too bad. Well, if you like this video, let me know in the comments. If you really liked it, press that cute little like button. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Luke Dog, and I'll see you next time. Hopefully we'll find everything.